Hi, in previous lecture I discussed example 1 of topological sort. I used both algorithm, DFS based algorithm and source removal algorithm. Let's discuss example 2 of topological sort. This is a DAG, directed acyclic graph. I'll use both DFS based algorithm and source removal algorithm. For DFS based algorithm, we need a linked list, while for source removal algorithm, we need a queue. Let's do first DFS based algorithm. We'll start from vertex B. So discovery time will be 1. After B, there are two options. Either you can visit A or you can visit D. Let me visit A. So discovery time will be 2. After A, we'll visit C. Discovery time will be 3. After C, we can visit E. Discovery time will be 4. This is a dead end, so we'll backtrack. Your finishing time will be 5. At the same time, you can also insert E into linked list. Next, from C, we'll visit F. Discovery time will be 6 and finishing time will be 7. At the time when you are finishing, same time, you can insert into linked list. We'll insert F here. Next, we'll backtrack to C. Finishing time will be 8. Insert C. Next, we'll backtrack to A. Finishing time will be 9. Insert A. Next, from B, we'll visit D. Discovery time will be 10 and finishing time will be 11. As this is a dead end, so insert D. Next, from D, we'll backtrack to B and finishing time will be 12. Insert B. We got a DFS, also a topological ordering. DFS sequence is B, A, C, E, F, D, while topological ordering is B, D, A, C, F, E. Here, after C, first we visit E, that's why we got this ordering. Suppose we'll visit F, we'll get another ordering. In place of F, it will be E. In place of this E, we'll get F. So another DFS sequence is B, A, C, F, E, D. So this E, F just switch, and for that we got topological ordering B, D, A, C, E, F. Just after C, we visit first F, then we visit E. After B, there are two options. Either you can visit A or you can visit D. In previous two DFS, after B, we visited A. Let me visit D. So B discovery time will be 1, D discovery time will be 2, C discovery time will be 3. After C, there are two options. Either you can visit E or F. Let me visit E. So discovery time will be 4 and finishing time will be 5, as it is a dead end. We'll backtrack to C, and from C, we'll visit F. So discovery time will be 6 and finishing time will be 7. Now we'll backtrack to C. C finishing time will be 8. Now we'll backtrack to D. D finishing time will be 9. Then from B, we'll visit A. So discovery time will be 10 and finishing time will be 11. Now we'll finish B. Finishing time is 12. Either when we are finishing, at the same time, we can insert in the linked list in reverse way, right to left, or finish the DFS, and according to decreasing order of finishing time, we can insert. So first we'll insert B, this finishing time is 12, then we'll insert A, finishing time is 11, then we'll insert D, finishing time is 9, then we'll insert C, finishing time is 8, then we'll insert F, finishing time is 7, then we'll insert E, finishing time is 5. If we'll just switch E and F, we'll get another ordering. You can mark these two B, A, D, C, B, A, D, C. Here just E, F, here is F, E. So after B, if we're visiting A first, we'll get these two topological ordering. After B, if we'll visit D first, then we'll get these two topological ordering. So there are total four topological ordering by DFS based algorithm. Let's apply the second algorithm, source removal algorithm. For applying source removal algorithm, first we need to find in degree of every vertex. बी इन डिग्रीज 0, ए इन डिग्रीज 1, डी इन डिग्रीज 1, सी इन डिग्रीज 2, ई इन डिग्रीज 1, एफ इन डिग्रीज 1. नेक्स्ट विल रिमूव द सोर्स हैविंग इन डिग्री 0, मीन्स विल रिमूव बी विथ बी विल ऑल्सो रिमूव ऑल द आउट गोइंग एज. After removal of B, the integral of A will become 0. Also, the integral of D will become 0. We can insert B into Q. Now, we have two vertex having integral 0. We can choose any one. Let me choose A. If I'll remove A with its outgoing edge, C integral will change to 1. And we can insert A into Q. Next, D in degrees 0, so we can remove D and its outgoing edge. Now, C in degree will be 0. We can insert D into Q. Next, C, E, F, C having in degree 0. So, we'll remove C with its outgoing edge and the in degree of E will change to 0. In degree of F will change to 0 and we can insert C into Q. Now we have two vertex having same 0 in degree. We can choose anywhere. Let me choose first E. So we can remove E. It don't have an outgoing edge. Next we can remove F and we can insert into Q. So we got the sequence B, A, D, C, E, F. This is our first topological sort. After C, first we visit E, then we visit F. If we switch it, means after C, first we'll visit F, then we'll visit E. So we'll get this topological ordering. B, A, D, C, F, E. Also, after B, we visited A. If after B, we'll visit D, then also there will be another topological ordering. B, D, A, C, E, F, and B, D, A, C, F, E. If we switch E and F. So, we got four topological ordering by source removal algorithm. I also discussed other methods for finding topological ordering. Like here, it will always start from B. Then A, D can be switched. And next will be C. Then E, F can be switched. So, A, D we can arrange in two factorial way. While E, F we can arrange in two factorial way. So 2 factorial multiplication 2 factorial 2 multiplication 2, it will be 4 way. So by combinatorics also we found number of different topological ordering is 4. Just arrange, first position is fixed, B is fixed, C is fixed, A, D can be switched, E, F can be switched. So 2 factorial multiplication 2 factorial, it is 4. Also, we can create a tree structure for finding topological ordering. Like after B, either we can visit A or we can visit D. Suppose we are visiting A, after that we'll visit D. If we are visiting D, after that we'll visit A. And after A or D, means after this and this, there will be C. First position B is fixed, fourth position C is fixed. Second and third can be A or D. So next we'll visit C. And after C, there are two possibilities. Either we can visit E or F. If we visit E, after that we'll visit F. If we'll visit F, after that we'll visit E. Here also after A, we'll visit C. And after C, there are two possibilities, E or F. If we visit E, after that we'll visit F. After F, we'll visit E. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are total 4 topological ordering. You may get more topological ordering in source removal algorithm compared to DFS based algorithm. But according to this DAG, according to this graph, both in DFS based algorithm and source removal algorithm, we got 4 topological ordering. We also checked by combinatorics method and topological tree method, we got 4. So for this graph, there are total 4 topological ordering. With this, I am finishing topological sort. I discussed topological sort DFS based algorithm, source removal algorithm, 2 examples using both algorithm. If this lecture is helpful for you, please like and subscribe. Thank you.